morning, students. Welcome back to your social studies class. This is Aarti, your teacher. Today we shall start chapter 13, transport. What do you mean by transport? Vehicles which help us to travel from one place to another is known as transport. People travel from one place to another every day by using different types of vehicles. Let's learn how different types of vehicles made our travel easier. One question arises here: what made our travel easier? The invention of wheel made our travel easier. Before the invention of wheel, it was very difficult to travel from one place to another. People had to walk from one place to another. It takes too much time to reach their destination. They had to carry their loads by hand. Sometimes they used animals to travel. Let's learn more about it. What made travel easier? The invention of wheel made travel easier. Next question: what are means of transport? The different types of vehicles that we use to travel are known as means of transport. Name any five vehicles which we use on road: bus, car, auto rickshaw, and motorcycle are the vehicles which we see on road. What are the different types of means of transport? There are four different types of means of transport. They are road transport, rail transport, water transport, and air transport. Let's learn one by one. Road transport, means of transport which travel on road. For example, bus, car, motorcycle, truck, etc. Then rail transport, means of transport that runs on railway track, known as rail transport. For example, train, tram, metro, monorail, etc. Then water transport, means of transport which help us to travel on water. It is the cheapest means of transport. It is also known as the earliest means of transport. Boat, ship, steamer, liner, etc. are the example of water transport. Then air transport, means of transport which travels in air, are known as air transport. It is the fastest and expensive means of transport. For example, aeroplane, helicopter, jets and gliders. In given one means of water transport, it is submarine. Submarine is a ship which can travel under water. It travels under water and it is used in war especially. The choice of vehicle we use depends on how distant the place is and how much time we have. For example, if we are going to market, we will use motorcycle, cycle, etc. If we are going Camels are used in desert. It is also called the sheep of the desert. Now people can travel to a space in rockets and satellites. That's it.